Hi friends, welcome to Simple Homemade Projects. In this video, I'm going to show you that how you can use this three-wire transformer. Many people are confused while using these transformers which have three wires at its output. These two wires are for the input. In my country, 220 volt is used, and here it is 230 volt in for this wire, and the output you can see AC 12 volt and two coils. First of all, you have to read how much voltage is in the output coils and how many coils. There are two coils, so this is the common wire for the two coils, which is the central wire, and here it is black, and the other two wires are the other ends of the coils. So if you want to obtain 12 volt at output, you have to use the central wire and any of the side wire like this, or you can also use this one like this, keeping the black as common. But if you want to obtain 24 volts at its output, you have to use only these two end wires, or the sided wires, not the central wire. You have to leave the central wire and then use a bridge rectifier if you want to use the DC voltage, and then you will obtain 24 volts DC. I hope that you will understand. Please share my video and subscribe to my channel.